shit. I should not be visible. I'm not visible, actually. I can't see them. Okay, yeah, no. They can't see me, so I should be good. Should be. Now that's the term I use because I'm not sure. I'm just gonna wait for them to pass. Wait for them to pass. Moving really slowly. Gonna get behind the shrubbery here so that we can exit, so that I have more coverage at least. It's not solid cover, which is a solid object is used for cover. But I mean, oh no, there's a tree. There's like a tree stump there. I should be moving better. Luckily, they don't normally look behind them in a convoy. They only look straight ahead. Am I not approaching the? Oh no, I'm approaching a side base. Oh shit, that's contact. Oh shit. I'm going to save so that I don't have to restart it. Okay. Let's move up to here. Going dark, these motherfuckers ain't gonna see us coming. I don't like this angle of approach though. This would be better with two people. At least a second person. Oh shit! I'll get behind this cover. I hope that convoy doesn't flip around. That'll really fuck us up. Ah, fuck you, I'm getting you while you're down, bitch. Oh shit. That convoy hasn't stopped. Coinvoy? That convoy hasn't stopped, so that's a good sign. I'm not gonna enter. Oh shit, I thought I got spotted. We got some people outside of here. Ah, shit. Go, 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 go. Drop, 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 drop. Shit. Fuck, I gotta reload. This is how fast this should be going. I should be able to knock these guys down one shot. So gotta be cautious. I don't know how many there are. I only counted two, but there could be seven. You never know. Shit, I don't know where that other guy went. That's not good. That is really not good. Oh shit. Get down, get down, get down. Get behind the cover, goddammit. Holy shit. My life literally just depended on that one shot. I was getting cornered, I had nowhere to frickin' go. Jesus Christ. Do I have any more? I don't. Put out that fire. Okay, let's move. Where are we? Okay. Oh shit, that's the final one. I can't zoom in on that guy, I don't have the shot. But this is the final part. I'm moving in on the complex. Let's do this shit. One contact on the roof. Gotta take them out. Oh no, there's two on the roof. Shit. Nods are coming off. What time is it? It's about 5 in the morning. I believe the moon is about to come out, or the sun's about to start rising. Shit. Holy mother of Russia. Okay, what is the order of operations here? I believe I should sneak down to that wall, and then I should clear that building and move in from there. Or should I take out them from the distance first? I'm gonna take them out from a distance, that might actually work better. I'm gonna get to this rock. Get up to that rock. Holy shit, dude, calm down. You're not fucking dying. Calm your breath, holy shit. Okay. Let's go up to a very smaller bit more of a crouch down position. Oh, this is an American base. Oh, I'm firing on Americans. If it'll end the war, right? If it'll end the war. You'd expect Americans to have nods on. And go down. He didn't have time to react. Don't tell me nobody saw that. Oh shit, if I just hit my shots, I should be good to go. Oh no, there's a guy coming in. No, I'm gonna wait for that guy. Because of that guy. So when that guy... What? I hit you. Oh, don't fall off. Shit. He's down. Shit. Got alarms going off. Gotta go in loud. I'm just gonna go fucking blow these motherfuckers wide open. He's down. I saw a guy down here. Where is he? Oh, there's one. He's down a moment. He's down. Perfect. I'm moving into that wall. If I get to that wall, I'm safe for maybe a few moments. Shit! Alright. So, I died. But, good side to it is that maybe we'll be able to do that a bit more quietly. Much more quietly, right? Maybe, we'll see. So we're back here. I'm gonna go ahead and get through this. We're gonna get back down to the safe spot we were. So yeah, I'll be there in a few moments. Alright, so back in pretty much the same location. I did change one thing, which I'm pretty sure is gonna save me, because when that alarm sounded, somebody came from my side and shot me. And I believe it was that guard. Shut up, goat. Oh, hi, goat. Anyways, there was a guy that was on that path, and I'm pretty sure that was the guy that I said, oh, he's out of range. He came running back when he heard the alarm, and then he engaged us. That's what happened. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take out the guys on the roof, and I'm going to move into that wall, and I'm going to move everything else on foot. I hope I'll be able to do everything very quietly. So here's hoping to that. I just need to take at least the two guys on the roof down, and if both of those guys can go down, then I should be good to go. I'm just gonna catch my breath back here. Let's let that breath bar fill back up. So I'm gonna take out this guy first. I gotta make sure I hit my shot. Ah, fuck. Jesus Christ. Oh, they turn and face each other, and then there's a few seconds, and then they turn away. Now that laser is saying that right there is gonna be where my shot hits, so I'm just gonna hit right there in the general direction. So when he faces me, I'm gonna shoot him. And he should be, and then I should drop. Tango down. Tango down. Don't fall off the building. Ah shit. Are we good? Are we good? We're good, right? Are we good? Oh my god, we're good. Nobody knows. Okay, now there was a guy who was on that very far side who was starting walking in. He had like a big bag on or something. There's also a guy that walks on this side, which I'm gonna take him out. Unless they're gonna start walking closer together, in which I may move in. The end goal is to breach that building. I wonder if I can move around. I'm gonna move around to a different set of rocks. I gotta be careful. That one right there. Oh, shit, contact. Contact down. I believe that was the guy with the backpack that I was talking about, and that backpack was actually a rocket launcher. So that's great. Yeah, I figured this was a bit too close. This is really close. I won't let these motherfuckers sound the alarm. They'll be dropped before that happens. And if not, then I'll fucking move in there and I'll light them up fast. That's one down. He didn't notice. It's two down. Perfect. That's not all of them that can't be. There has to be more. It's an officer. I'm protecting a guy. I'm going to clear that building first. And then I'm going to advance into this building, see if the officer's in there. Do I have a sidearm? I do. Good. Do I have any more explosives? No. I don't, I only have four. I should have only used two so I could blow up the rest of this place here. Okay, let's go ahead. Watch the windows. Go down. Fuck. Gotta make this fast then. Get stuck now, you son of a bitch. Come on. Okay. He's gonna be in one of these fucking rooms. To shoot. There isn't a guy in there, is there? No, okay, we're good. I better make this fucking fast as shit. Okay. Before I get shot and killed and have to do the same fucking shit over again, just in case. Ready to blow his fucking brains out. He's gonna be in one of these fucking rooms. Tango down. Sure. Papa Bear Cobra Bear and Papa Bear Cobra enemy officer living northeast of your Copy Cobra extraction chopper inbound moved LZ northeast of your position designated L Ozzy Alpha for extraction. We'll go out. I gotta clear the rest of these rooms first, but yeah. That's a positive idea as well, so. Can I not get into this vehicle? God damn it, I can't get into the vehicle. Can I not disable that goddamn alarm? God damn it, okay, go, 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 go. I gotta book it. I gotta book it. And by book it, I mean, like, I gotta go. That's 600 meters away, come on. Gotta make it to the end goal, that's it. I'm good, go. Oh shit, is that contact? More contact? Are you shitting me? Fuck. God damn it. I'm not gonna be able to hit him. Not from this distance. I don't need nods right now. My LZ is just over the, extraction is just over this goddamn hilltop. It's just over there. I'm almost home free. Almost home free, and then I'll be able to go and have like a drink or some shit. I just had a really bad feeling about this. As if I'm about to get bombed or shot or killed or something bad's gonna happen. God, I hope not. I'm experiencing immense pain right now, hence why there is white closing in on the edges of my screen. But at the helo, they should have some. At the helo, they should have some medical supplies. They should be able to patch me up and all that shit. I hope. That is, if that helo is even gonna be there, or if it doesn't get shot down, if I don't get killed or ambushed. But I have a really bad feeling about this. Extraction vehicle. I don't even know if it's gonna be a helo. Man, I shot that officer really fast. I wonder if he even had a weapon. I don't check. I don't think he had a weapon. Oh, is there a helo? I don't see a helo. I don't see one. That's concerning. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's a little bird. That's why. Holy shit. Thank the fucking gods. Hello. Holy shit, hello, I'm ready. Let's go. Papa Bear, I have reached the extraction chopper and now turn the base over. Thank you for playing Operation Scar. Your feedback would be appreciated if you like it. Rating on the stream on Steam would really help. All right. God damn it! This is really loud. This is really loud. Copy, Cobra. Hell yeah! Hell yeah! That was really good. Mission completed. You successfully eliminated the enemy officer and destroyed the radio tower. This will ensure safe passage for further combat echelons. Due to the fact that any reinforcements Blue 4 have cannot be utilized, meaning Stratus is easier to capture. No friendly fatalities occurred during this mission. Congratulations. We assassinate the officer, we destroy the radio tower, and we exfiltrate. Alright, everyone, so that has been Operation Scar. If you'd like to go play it, I link in the description to the Steam page. It will be in the description below. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm noticing now that this is HTML code, and I don't think it loaded properly. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you will. If you'd like to see more of this, go ahead and leave a comment below. If you liked it, hit the like button. Subscribe for more, and I will see you guys next one.